For the first time in years, Gary School students returned to the Spell Bowl and showed they can spell victory. These students are the teams from Banneker at Marquette and Daniel Hale Williams Elementary. They took third place among 15 teams in the Spell Bowl this week in Merrillville. One team member spells words during each round. Winning teams have the highest cumulative score. Teachers say the students are already talking about next year's competition.